And we're back. We're back in ETS 2. It's been a while, so I thought I'd do a quick little route to try and get me back into some trucking. So grab that Yorkie bar and let's go. So hi there, Steve here, and welcome back to, ETS 2. An infrequent game on the channel, doesn't appear that often, but thought I'd give it another go. Sorry, I'm going to adjust me. There we go. Adjust the microphone because it was hitting the gear stick. Starting out in a Scania 380, basic truck, which as you can see, I've done, is it 70 miles it's done? Oh, 632 kilometers. Fuel remaining for 3,700, that's fine. So we'll do an external contract, I think. Currently in Paris. So we'll pick something pretty easy. We'll go by distance. No, the other way. There we go. Paris to Paris, no. Paris to Dover. Canned tuna. It's pretty boring, isn't it? But that's all we've got. Okay, we'll go with that. Once it synchronizes. So if you're new to my videos, as always, welcome. There's normally a new OMSI video on the channel every Monday, Wednesday, and Saturday. Something from Firmbus on Firmbus Friday. Something from Train Sim on Trains Tuesday, and something from Flight on Flight Thursday. And on a Sunday, something infrequent like this. So let's get myself comfortable. It's been a while. There we go. There we go. So we've got to go and pick our load up, 2 kilometers away. So I do like a good Scania. Oh no, clutch is that one. There we go. Dover. Yeah, I thought I'd put it on. Any of my new subscribers that haven't seen this game on my channel, I'd put it out there. Like a basic truck. This is nice. I think I've got a sound mod for the basic engine to make it sound like this. Basically bullying way across here now. Which means it's been a long time since I've personally played this as well. This game doesn't appear that often because there are a lot of people out there doing ETS 2 content. I did try and get some subscribers when I first started doing the channel by playing this, and it didn't go well. So it's something that I stick in from time to time. go. Driving a 380. A relatively short run, 292k. Down to Calais and across on the ferry. Scania looks, it's really nice. So I think with some of the other versions you can actually get a sat nav. So above where the heater controls are. Nice, we had a mouse you could move around in here to click some of these buttons, but hey ho. You can't actually speed as well. It will limit you to doing the speed limit, I think. Not necessarily a bad thing, I suppose. Ooh. Don't try and reset track IR whilst driving in a straight line. Track IR keeps going skew with things. B. Coming up. haven't really played American trucks in much. The Nevada, I think it was, the last map to come out, I've pretty much done nothing with it. I've been so enjoying doing OMSI and Train Sim and Flight and everything else. I just don't play these games anymore. Should really, because I find them very relaxing. Users then. Yeah, I do like me a Scania. Having a bit of a Volvo fan as well. But I do like these underpowered Scanias, they're really nice. Steady-ish. Sometimes getting into 60, which is pretty good. So in the new year, I am getting a whole new gaming rig. Probably February time. So the quality will get better and better. £38, Mr. France, thank you very much. Shame you can't actually drive on, but we do drive slate on the train. Shame you can actually drive on the train and down, that would be quite cool. But this is going to have to do. So of course we're going to... It's bizarre, she's taken me... to Folkestone, whereas on my destination is Dover. I'd rather go Calais to Dover on the ferry, it's taking me Calais to Folkestone, now I've got to drive to Dover. But yeah, it is what it is. Now I'm on the other side of the road, must remember that. Drive on left. Okay. We can do that. Dover. kilometres. The GPS stays in kilometres, so 50 miles an hour, 80 kilometres an hour is the speed limit. Nearly at our drop off. The only strange thing is going round a roundabout. It's the wrong way. And after a couple of minutes, you get used to it. Thank you. trying, I've forgotten how to do this. That was a surprise. Done. Wrong button. There we go. So there we go then. Quick little trip in the Scania. Quick little trip in the Scania 380 is done. So not a game that features regularly on the channel. However, if you do want to see more and you're one of my new subscribers, then please comment below. I'm sure we'll find room in there somewhere. Until the next video, until the next time then, if you have been, thanks very much for watching.